Hi, Craig James with a wrap of Wednesday's financial market news. Well, investors spent most of today working out the winners and losers from the federal budget, and the reaction was largely positive. The benchmark share index, the ASX 200, rose by 27 points, or 0.4%. And only three out of 11 industry sectors fell, with industrials leading the decliners. Shares in Arcadium Lithium rose by 2.8%, with some investors citing tax breaks to be applied on critical minerals in a few years' time. Shares in BHP rose 2.2% on hopes that it will strike a takeover deal with AngloAmerican. And shares in IDP Education rose 7.1% after being included in a global share index. On the other side of the equation, shares in Iress lost 1.8% after it investigated a hack on its systems. In economic data, wages rose by 0.8% in the March quarter to be up by 4.1% over the year. And the Aussie dollar is changing hands near 66.45 US cents. And I hope you have a wonderful evening.